Hi, I'm Pete Scargill. In the last video, we talked about the DPS5030. In this short video, we're going to have a look at the DPS3003. If you recall, the original 5030 had that separate board and control panel and handled a lot of current. But in the smaller one, which we're going to have a look at soon, you just have the front panel there and you don't actually have that separate power board. But first, an update. What you do have on the 5030 is the serial adapter with which you can control that panel from your PC, and also a Bluetooth adapter. So I'll just get my power leads back and we'll fasten those into the small unit. And here it is. That's it. Everything's included in that module, which, unlike the other unit, only handles up to 30 volts at 3 amps, hence the title 3003. On the bottom there, you've got your power connector, so I shall just wire that up. And sure enough, the display comes up looking exactly the same as the bigger one. There's the voltage at the top, which you can set, of course. We'll try setting that to a reasonable voltage. And a current limit, which we'll set to 1 amp. And just like the 5030, you have 10 memories. You can set the brilliance of the display and other features with the simple set menu there. And with that, we'll just get my makeshift load while I wait for a proper adjustable load to turn up and wire that in and turn the unit on. And of course, having set the current limit too low, the voltage is being limited to make sure no more than 1 amp comes out. So we'll just adjust that maximum current. And sure enough, the voltage is as set, and I'm looking at 1.96, nearly 2 amps there. So very steady voltage when you put a load on. This unit will handle 3 amps. I've just put 2 amps in. But I'd really like to have a fan running at the back before I put full current in for any length of time. We'll take a quick look around the back. There's the heatsink and the 4-way connector, and that's pretty much it. Wire it in and go. The display is viewable at a range of angles, no problems at all. It's brighter than it looks on the screen here. And all in all, very good. Just needs to be put in a box.